G'day guys, this is Booze Chugs, the show where I chug the booze. 40 ounce of Colt 45, used to be malt liquor, now it's classic American lager these days. So yeah, a lot of condensation on the glass, got it out of the fridge a little while ago, so it's not so cold, but let's go for a bit of a speed run, shall we? The classic Colt 45, works every time, as they say. Let's crack the top, shall we, and get some music going. Let's go. Beautiful. Cheers, guys. Ready for war, Joe. How do you want to blow these back? I know these 35. I don't care to send a few murders for what. Hop in your home when your punish is ready. Me and your doodles with doodles. We're doing this new while you serve spaghetti. Oh. It's the fucking floor. Don't be cracked. Fuck them all if they move. Delicious. Always good, mate. Always good stuff. This is Mickey's. Cheers, cheers, guys. Not really a big fan of the new label, by the way. Kind of sucks compared to the old one, but is what it is. Previously, my fastest 40 was 4 minutes and 50 seconds. That was Mickey's. This one's got to be a bit quicker, I think. Swell, 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 swell. Like that. Let's go. Done, guys. Fucking smashed it. God, that was fast. Holy dooly. Wasn't expecting it to do that fast. How fast was that? Like 2 minutes? 2.5 minutes? Colt 45, guys. If you like that video, make sure you like, comment, subscribe, do whatever. And yeah. Who knows, maybe next video, next Colt 45 chug, might do it next to the beach or something. Anyway, guys, cheers to yous. I might as well get the rest of this foam, eh? Done, guys.